We're fine to start.
Hey folks, I need silence in the room for a minute. Two things. I need a backgammon board for Arda and Al Hodis. Who has a board that they're not playing on that they can use? Chris Trencher has a board. Where's it at?
All the way.
Far end of the room?
Yeah, against the wall.
You know what it looks like? The other thing. We are running late on the intermediate division start time because I have a match that's 8-5 Crawford, and there's a gentleman with 3 seconds on the clock out in the room, and it's just taking forever. We will extend the dinner break to 8 o'clock. Round 4 today will start at 8 o'clock, and round 5 will start at 10 o'clock. That way you'll still get a full 2-hour dinner break, maybe 2.5. Dinner break is now extended till 8 p.m. Round 4, 8 p.m. Round 5, 10 p.m.
Thank you.
It's the last time I'm doing that. All pain, no glory.
Thank you. Yeah.
Draw for the intermediate division is now done. Jenna and Tal, Errol and Ken, Aaron and Joe. Actually, I'm not going to call them. Come up, look on your phone, look on the TV screens, find your opponents immediately.
Thank you.
number.
Thank you. I
What?
Thanks for the board. Finished. Done.
Oh, yeah. I didn't understand what the commotion was.
Thank you.
You take that?
I'm going to go.
Thank you.
Consent, not permission. Consent.
You're 1-5, why you keep on the 8?
Celebrating your birth.
I mean, you kick him outside, that's not good. Why keep on the 8? Are you trying to blitz him? I mean, you're double 3, and what the fuck you playing down for? I mean, you have to continue, you give him double 5, and you just die. But it's not just double 5, I mean, why not?
Because my board was so weak, he would have hit me on the 5 point. I'm trying to buy time that he can't hit me loose there.
You just don't want to do on the 8.
I know, but if I can make his 5 point, I can, you know, because he's so far ahead of me.
Yeah, and it's just
and maybe I. And maybe